You'll remember how during the war everything in England seemed intensified and very precious because one might not see it the next day. This is a description of Henley-on-Thames in the Thames Valley, written during the war. I see the winding water make a short and then a shorter lake, as here stand I and houseboat high survey the upper Thames. By sun the mud is amber dyed, in ripples slow and flat and wide, that flap against the houseboat side and flop away in gems. In mud and elder-scented shade, a reach away the breach is made by dive and shout that circles out to Henley tower and town. And boats for hire the rafters ring, and pink on white the roses cling, and red the bright geraniums swing in baskets dangling down. When shall I see the Thames again, the prow-promoted gems again, as beefeats without their hats come shooting through the bridge, and cheerio and cheery bye across the waste of waters die, and low the mists of evening lie, and lightly skims the midge.